know that Adam's been saying their strategic approach is going to catch teams off guard, and that's definitely what's happened so far. Let me see if Na'Vi can get a favorable map, because they've been looking a bit up and down as of late.
Up and down indeed. And we're going to go ahead and go up to a break. So here we do. Off we go.
Let's just get out of here.
Space Soldiers Na'Vi's up next, yeah. Fucking shit show.